Alrighty, here we are at round one, and looking at, I think this hand actually might be too slow. I don't think I'm gonna aggressively mulligan it because I just don't have any drops until turn four, and I think I have a suspicion for this format that is simply gonna be too slow. This sounds much better. I can have a Porcelain Legionnaire turn two if I feel the need, or I can hold out to turn three and have the extra life. We'll see whether my opponent. Yeah, okay, see, look, there's a Porcelain Legionnaire right there, so I'm going to play my own opposing Porcelain Legionnaire so that I'm not taking three, obviously. Although, I could sit back and not take it this time. Nah, I'm gonna block. I'm gonna probably be gambiting away my next turn. So, yeah, okay, Aloe Mir. Aloe Mir doesn't threaten me too much, so we're gonna draw two cards. Sweet! Alright, and Spinthopter gonna lose some more life. That's a lot of life lost, have to say. Dementia Bat? Seriously? Really? Really? Dementia Bat? Really? Okay, well, I guess Spinthopter? and I can cast Apostle's Blessing on it if my opponent chooses to attack with Dementia Bat. Or if my opponent chooses to make me discard two cards, I guess that's fine too. I guess I'll discard Volt Charge and a Plains. It's not too threatening. Alright, and a 4-2. Why not? So yes, very fast format it seems. My opponent's only got one card left in hand. Ooh, no attacks? That's concerning. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna run out my own convert here. And sit back. Alrighty. And lose a life. Ow. Suture Priest, he might be good with lots of life loss going around. Okay, Blind Zealot, yeah, could be quite good, as soon as I have the time to play him, of course. Alrighty, so, Aloe Mir and Convert. I think I'm going to block Convert and keep mine alive. Then, yeah, then I let two through, so I take 4 to 9. I think that's okay. I should have enough life to hold out. So, gain protection from white here. Protection from artifacts? No. Choose the color, white. Alright. Okay. And enslave. Alright, so I can enslave something here. What do I. No, I just want to play out Blind Zealot, I think. And then not attack with anything. So that puts me to 8. But that's okay. I've got Enslave, so I'll be holding out for. Ah, oh, doesn't it instant speed? Huh. Oops. So now I've just lost an Enslave. Whereas I could have used Enslave instead of Blind Zealot. Probably would have been better. Ah, well. You live, you learn. Let's get in for 4. Boom. Alright. So, kind of misplayed a bit there. Alrighty. Ooh, I get a 5/5. Sick. So, I think I want to attack with the Flyer and the Blind Zealot here. If my opponent chooses to block Blind Zealot with Aloe Mir, that seems fine. Alright, run out my mighty 5/5 and see whether it was worth a first pick, just for the pleasure of having a 5/5 in my deck. Ooh, another Suture Priest? That's problems. Okay, so I guess attack with. Do I attack with. No, not Monstrosity. Convert, I guess. These two. Then I can leave my 5/5 back to block. Sure. Training is fine. think I'm in a good position now. See what else comes down for my opponent. Ooh. Gonna get rid of my 5/5. That's a beating. Because now any creature that I play is gonna cost me 2 life. And I'm gonna be at 5. Ugh. Alright. Issues. Ah, and drawing nothing. That helps. Passing the turn. No, nothing for my opponent either. And I don't have a mountain for him. The Ferromancer would be okay. I mean, it'd put me to 3. Ooh. Make me lose 2 life? Okay, interesting. Interesting. Ah, Caress of Phyrexia. Well, I can't use it on myself. Awkward. Can't draw cards. So now if my opponent attacks with everything, I block the Exarch, and then I can't play a creature because of the Suture Priests. Alright, he's not even going to attack with the Suture Priests. Sure. These guys definitely get good in multiples. Very scary. Alright, Remember the Fallen. Yeah. Be nice if I could get a Remember the Fallen going, but unfortunately I cannot afford to. Interesting. So maybe I should be taking Suture Priest higher. Does seem quite good in triple Phyrexia. Alright, nothing there. Let's go to sideboarding. Don't think Caress is going to be as good as I would like. Let's see. Strike Raptor wouldn't be terrible, with all those converts my opponent has. Vault Scourge, yeah, why not? What have I got to lose? Let's take out Tezzeret's Gambit. That didn't seem like a very good choice. Alright, and let's continue on with this. Alright, let's go.